Hi, let's talk about the sharing functions in Dslrbooth. Well, if you don't want to share your picture after a session, you can enable this function to retake session when it's done. Keep in mind when you retake, the older session will be deleted. The photo share cloud is the heart of the sharing function. Enable this if you want your guests to be able to see their photos online and share these after a session. When you want your guests to scan a QR code so they can see their pictures online, activate this. Keep in mind the QR code becomes only visible after a few seconds when you have an active internet connection available. Enable email to get this option after a session. You can mask the input to let guests enter their code more privately. From is where the email is came from. If you have your own domain, you can put this in here. Fill in the subject the receiver will get. The body of the email is customizable with HTML code if you like. You can use an online HTML editor if you want, and copy and paste your HTML code in here. Test your email and check it. If you want your guests to be able to send to Twitter or SMS their pictures, enable it here. You will need a Twilio account for the SMS function to be active. To share on Facebook can be sometimes difficult because Facebook itself is changing their upload rules occasionally. For now, you will need a business page to be able to upload. Check regular for the latest updates on this matter. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.